brother Bruce Hornsby. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome back to the channel. Again, thank y'all so much for coming over, helping me keep great music alive. Appreciate all the love and support. Now, I know who this brother is because of the song The Way It Is. I know that, you know, Tupac, you know, did that song. Y'all know. But we got Bruce Hornsby and The Range, The Valley Road, official video. Again, man, you guys are so great. Appreciate all the love and support, your patience, your persistence. All right, hopefully everything goes smoothly with this video. If not, just go to the first comment. The full reaction will be there. That's my disclaimer, and I'm sticking to it. So, we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Yo, who was that? There's like, hey man, you wanna be in the video? Come over here and clap real quick. It was me. Y'all saw my hands. Hold on. What? And he got out of there. Hold on, and so this was after, because it says Bruce Hornsby and The Range. So this was another group? I ain't tripping, right? That is my brother Joe. Sometimes I lead, sometimes I follow. This time I go.
Everybody knew what they were talking about. Oh,
What a fun vid. Kind of reminds me of the movie Ferris Bueller's Day Off. When, you know, when everybody like seemed like the whole world was dancing. Man, my brother Joe, so okay. So that the valley, I mean the range, because that brother with the shades kind of looked like, what's his name? The guitar player. Joe Bonamassa, am I saying that right? He kind of looked like him a little bit with them with the shades on. Let me see here. All right. We got A Southern Life when Hornsby was growing up in Virginia, but from a lighter perspective, simply about people and their misadventures that were commonplace back then. This is a recurring theme in Hornsby music. Okay. Yeah. I was just blown away because I've never heard of The Range. Y'all, please comment below. I'm just a little confused there. But man, such a fun video. Just seeing all these people. Brother, cops walked away with the handcuffs still on that. Brother, you better run. Get up out of there. But I love his piano playing, man. I remember when I first heard The Way It Is. Like, I've only heard it, you know, well, at the time. It was the Tupac version. And I was like, man, because, like, you know, when you hear that piano, that you know, when you hear that. But yeah, man, I got the gist of the song. And then, you know, when you see all the people walking, that was cool, though, man. Shout out to everybody who was able to get in this video, man. I was just glad, just from the beginning, the brother with the clap. You just seen them hands? Then he got up out of there? Oh, man, that was funny. That was funny. But, yeah, man, just to see all those people together. That was a, let me see, you had him on the piano? That's a lot of people performing at half court. Like, it was like a halftime show. All right, hey, appreciate y'all, man, and the requests. Shout out to my brother Joe and his wife Shannon. Appreciate y'all. Not that y'all requested this from me, or I don't think y'all did, but I just, you know, whenever I see my brother Joe, gotta give him a shout out. Hey, thank y'all so much for helping me keep great music alive, man. That was a fun video. Fun and funny. All right, peace out.